Teenager is taken into custody after shots are fired in the city of Erie. Police were called to East 13th and Parade Streets just after 4 o'clock Wednesday afternoon. Four shell casings were found in a parking lot in the 1200 block of Parade, and a 17-year-old boy was caught after a foot chase that ended near Ash Street and the railroad tracks. Police also found a car at the scene with a bullet hole. They didn't recover a gun and believe a second suspect is on the loose.